You may have noticed mosquitoes starting to show up again. Yeah. If you're bitten, it often leads to an itchy bump.
Yeah, it's so annoying. Mm-hmm. But KOT UNM health expert Dr. Ash spoke with Darlene Melendez to help us understand why this happens.
When a mosquito bites, it takes some blood and leaves saliva in your skin. This saliva triggers an immune system reaction that causes your skin to get itchy, red, and swollen. Sometimes people get small blisters or big bumps. Kids usually react more strongly than adults.
And can mosquito bites make you really sick?
They can. Some mosquitoes carry serious illnesses like West Nile virus and Zika virus. If you have fever, headaches, or body aches after a mosquito bite, you should see your doctor.
So what makes mosquitoes want to bite someone?
Mosquitoes are attracted by smells. Sweat, certain perfumes, and even the air we breathe out make mosquitoes come closer. Being outdoors without bug spray increases the chance of getting bitten.
And how can we stop mosquito bites?
Wear bug spray that contains DEET or other approved ingredients. Cover your skin with long sleeves and pants, especially at dawn and dusk. Check your screens and remove any standing water around your home because mosquitoes breed there.
If you do get a mosquito bite, what helps that itch?
Use a cold cloth, calamine lotion, or special cream from the drugstore to soothe itching. Try your best not to scratch because scratching can lead to infections. Usually bites heal on their own in just a few days.
Pretty timely information, Dr. Ash. Thank you.
Thank you.